Hello there. Welcome to Brett Voyage, over 50 and over the 9 to 5. Today we're going to go out and look at a very special temple. So we're going to jump on the old bike here. I reckon Bumblebee. Bumblebee 2, that's probably Bumblebee 1. Let's get on the road and have a look.
Alrighty, welcome aboard, here we go. It's about an hour's trip out to there. Off in Thailand. That may take a bit longer because I'm not going to hammer it, and as you can see, got to watch out for everything. But it's quite relaxing. I don't mind riding a scooter here. It forces you to be more present and in the moment. Like that one. Amazing sights along the way. That's why I'm over 50 and over the 9 to 5. You've got to live your life now. Times have changed. There's a jet fighter just taking off, and there's been like some constant sounds of jet fighters taking off. That's really cool. It's a bit like Top Gun here. I feel a bit like Top Gun. But the need for speed. But I'll take it easier. Alright, let's go. Well, we are here. Okay, here we are.
museum complex is amazing. It is huge. But that's not the major one for here. I mean, this is big enough, isn't it? Well, look at that, the scale. That's huge up there. But the main feature of the temple is this one here. It's the elephant temple. Built here out on the lake. That's amazing. The size of this is massive. It's incredible. The elephant temple, just awesome. Just to give you an idea of the scale there, let's have a look at that entranceway. That's just the entrance and the guards there. You can actually walk a spiral walkway with inside the temple as well. You can actually walk a spiral walkway around the temple as well. Okay, we're near the top section. It feels like it's narrowing down. It's told a whole lot of philosophies on the way up. And it feels like it's getting towards the top. Yeah. There's a lift as well. Good to know. There's another set of stairs. We'll see what's up there. Ready, Cap? We're at the top. What an amazing view. You can see for miles it's all completely flat. There's the elephant head right in front of us, the trunk. And the lake. And two gold statues, Buddha up here. Very impressive. Well worth the climb up too. And this is underneath the temple. You can see there's some people walking in now. You can see the scale. It's huge. It is so big. A visit here is definitely a must. That is incredible to see. Put that on your list of things to come and see at Nakhon Ratchasima.